Hello everyone, my name is JacobBR, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Now, last time, we killed Marguerite in the greenhouse, and then we went to the second floor of the old house. We got an arm from the detention room, or from right after that. Oh yeah. And then, we were supposed to meet Zoe back in the trailer, but Lucas kidnapped her. She is being held, or, you know, maybe not being held, but we're supposed to go to the dissection room in the main house. So let's head there now. Now, the house was, it didn't have any enemies before. But now that we're back in it, I'm afraid it might. And because I feel that I'm very likely to die, might as well get over here and save once before we get into the rest of the basement. And we can check, nothing there. Yeah, when the game tip said go back and check other areas, I think it means you might have just missed some. Seems extra dark. Or am I gonna make it the whole way to the dissection room, then get bombarded? Let's see, autosave. Great. Nothing in the tub. Alright, let's keep going. Grandma, you scared the shit out of me. Are you gonna do anything this time? No? Okay, bye, Grandma. Alright, next room is the dissection room. I don't know what exactly I'm supposed to be doing in here. I just know Lucas told me to come here. Find the deputy's body, okay. And I know that that's on the other side of this wall. Okay, it was on the other side of this wall. Hanging right there. Did they turn the deputy into something? It's dead? What the fuck's... What the fuck did... Shit. Stay down. Whew. Yeah, I got one of these shots off. Yeah. That wasn't the sheriff. All right. I don't remember how much black slime was here last time. This could be more, it could be less. It's definitely not less. Oh, there's the sheriff. Let's see, got a cowhide. Let's see, his knee, or his knee. Go for the leg. Rigor mortis must have set in. His joints are already stiff. All right, his joints are stiff, so that means he can't move. Oh, there's a sickening sweet stench. He started rotting already. Oh. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down this pig's throat.
Ah, no.
Like him. Oh, no. That's gonna be gross. Alright. I don't think that's how the body works.
Sorry, buddy.
Oh, it's the snake key. Something, that last thing that I just had to fight, one of them fell down. Yep. Or were they just regular people? Just crawling on the ground. Now I feel like an idiot for using my shotgun. Stop moving. Alright. This thing's dead. Come on. I feel like I'm gonna back into another one. Oh shit. How much ammo do I have left? 4 shots in the shotgun, 1, and then some 6. Powerful shots, and then some flamethrower. Nothing good over here. Nope, just more cow parts. I picked the wrong item. I can't use my gun. Let's see, I already got the Mr. Everywhere trophy there. Can I be done down here? I wanna go home. Since I'm down here, I'm gonna check this room straight ahead, the workshop, to see if it's still locked. It's locked from the other side. Okay. Alright, let's go upstairs. Damn it, idiot. I told him to close the door. Shots in that. No, 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 don't close me in. Alright. Well, I need ammo. Email. Let's see. First, do I have any ammo? No. That's not the gun I have. Oh, good. How much? Let's see. I have 4 gunpowder and not much chem fluid. Alright, so we'll reload that. Reload the shotgun. Alright, so we are fully loaded. Now, snake doors, there's one in the master bedroom and one in the kids' room. And I believe those are the only ones in the. Yeah, they're the only ones in the entire area. And again, one quick save. Pistol. Just gonna try to outrun this one. Oh shit, there's two. I hope I use the right key. Come on, close the door. Okay, good. Grandma's here. Thanks, Grandma. Shotgun shells. And. Here's a clock. It's a clock puzzle. The same time as all other clocks. Grandma, what time do the other clocks say? Oh, shit. Thanks for the herb, Grandma. Oh, your head moves. Let's see. Jack joins the Marines, April 1980. He looks much better than he does now. Nothing in there. Maggots and a lockpick. Alright, so I don't think there's anything else in this room other than that clock. So storage. It's a new backpack. Yay! I got an extra row of items. Thanks, Grandma. Ooh. So there's a treasure with a head sitting on a rock. Which I'm gonna guess is... Oh, it's not in here. I figured it would be. Looks like a plan for a weapon of some sort. Is that like a machine gun? I don't know where this is. The main house is that way. Is this in the greenhouse? I don't feel like the greenhouse had any locks like that. There. I thought that globe was spinning. Take that, Grandma. I can actually move this chair. That's interesting. Alright. If I just spin this clock, do you think I'll get it? It's not just gonna latch in at the right spot. Sounded like it could have been the right spot, but right. Same time as all other clocks. I dragged this chair with me. So I need another clock. I could have sworn there was a clock down there. Just sneak across. I wonder where that head was. If that's back in like the... That's new. I liked the last room that this unlocked. Oh, it's bright. How is this room gonna terrify me? It's broken. Good, I didn't really think you should be playing it. Attract everybody. Keep your utensils in the kids' room. Makes sense. April Blanth. Oliver's stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. May Ekin. It really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny even at night. Remote control trophy? Alright. In this. Another lockpick. Now I just need picks or locks. Oh. First place, fourth junior engineer contest. So someone was an engineer. Is it Mark? Is Mark the villain in this? Is he a soccer ball? Nothing interesting on it? Oh, there's an attic. Here's third place, second here. Okay, so in second they got third, and in the fourth they got first. Honorable mention. That is a nice trophy for honorable mention. So they went third, second, first. We have no year on these. And a bat. What does it say? I don't need to know. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then Mommy bought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party, then shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. He kept crying, "Let me out, Lucas." Well, now we know this is Lucas's room, even though there was a baseball bat and... That's kind of a stereotypical men's room, or teenage boys' room. I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melted it with one of my inventor contest trophies. She'll never find it. Yeah, unless you write it in your fucking diary, idiot. Oh, this fucking chair. Take that. Oh, so I had to push the button on it. Alright, let's see what's at the top of this ladder. Didn't even know they have an attic. Nothing obviously sinister. Happy birthday. Well, I get a tape to play. Renovation contract. Jack Baker, contractor Trevor and Chamberlain. Construction period November 10th, 1992 to November 30th, 1990. Installation of shadow activated doorway in main hall. Wow. And I was like, well, who the hell would buy it? Who the hell installed this? I thought I had 20 shots in this. Did I use some shots? Alright. Okay, so I'll work on that in a second. I'm gonna finish exploring. Nothing behind the couch. Nothing obvious on it. Things don't open. That mirror doesn't work. Dark as hell over here. Bicycle. Scale model of this house. And a painting named Judgment depicts a woman kneeling in front of a mob. Alright. And looks about right to me. Oh, there's a key card. That means it's about to get hard. Oh, that's an advanced key card. So I have a just a child's play thing, so it can't be used as weapon. Can't be used as a weapon. Alright. Guess we're going down then. Alright, nothing seems different in here. Alright. So, I want to run back to the laundry room. Because I think that treasure photo would have been over there. I'm just looking for locks that we picked. No, I don't see any. Do I really not have any locks that need picked? Huh, that's weird. Oh well. Is, do I dare check this bathroom again for items? Alright, I guess it's actually clear. Well, you know, as clear as any place in here is. I just missed that herb before. Scary. Oh, it's not in here. What's it look like? That's not what I want. Yeah, it is. Unless it's below me. That really stinks. Oh, it's their socks. It's not in here, is it? I should have said, Grandma, what the hell are you doing down here? Is this actually the path I was supposed to take? Because that seems unlikely to me. Actually, I'm gonna go straight just to see if it was over here. But I don't think so. No. I'm just gonna go for the mad sprint to the yard. I just remembered. Please tell me I have room. So since I got this prop gun, or model shotgun, that's just a mad sprint to the yard, right? Okay. To the trailer. Alright. So now I got the broken shotgun. And I don't need those right now. I don't need 4 herbs. Let's see. I think I can use this axe. But I don't think I need the sneaky anymore. That save. I want to see if the axe is the solution to this shadow puzzle. Is that not it? I do need a 7, don't I? How is that not it? All right, let's get back in here. Let's see, I already saved, so now we're gonna go watch this tape. Stabilizer. I think I'm gonna go ahead and get this stabilizer. It helps you reload quicker. I think. Where's there? There. Loading speed increased. Even though this next section, I'm probably just gonna be hiding. I won't be doing much fighting. All right. Strange drugs. Use them. All right. All right. And get rid of those. Alright, another save, and then we're going to do this tape, and probably end the video after that, depending on the timing. Alright. Happy Rift Day experiment, can trespassing idiots solve puzzle? Clancy Jarvis. Testing area, June 2nd, 2017. Oh no, it's coming up. So when is this game set? If this tape is from the future now. 1:11 a.m. I like the do not copies everywhere.
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch.
Where the hell am
I? Believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this. Yeah, that big
Alright. I forget. Oh, that's creepy. What are you? Are you a clown? Robot? Dead person? Just had to make sure. Alright, so, okay, so I have no inventory. Testing area, first floor. Alright, so we got a toilet. Can't do anything in here. Do I need to piss? The candle's helpful and everything. It's really blinding. Oh, and he's too small for this chair. It's so weird. Alright. Nothing in the kitchen. Nothing right there. Sounds accurate.
A horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Is it supposed to look like a person?
Fuck you!
There's no point using that here. Is that gas? I can't tell what that screen's supposed to be. Here's a crank. That won't cut it. That's right, it's a candle. Candles aren't known for cutting it. Winding key? I don't know why that. It won't stop coming out. Candle isn't lit. What about the winding key? Lucas said you need to put a lit candle on the cake. I have no idea what these symbols could be. I mean, here's like a Grim Reaper-y kind of person. Here's a clown. Oh, that's right, it's a birthday party. Oh. That's disturbing. So he needs like a pencil or something. What if escape rooms are like this? Dirty telescope. What if escape rooms are like this? Why select the telescope from your inventory? No, don't put that to your face. There's nothing out. Nothing came out of there. What about your hand? That doesn't fit. Do 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 do. Yeah, so like I was saying, what if escape rooms were like this? Oop. That doesn't look like it will burn. Yeah, it would. Does he not know a lot of things will burn? Alright. Let's see. I kind of want to stand in front of it, but I feel like that's a bad idea. No point using that here. Really? Catch him on fire. Can you not be an idiot this time when you walk through? That's what I figured. Is this just gonna keep leaking out? Yeah. Can I eventually just set the whole room on fire? doesn't fit. But fixing that would probably solve my water problem. Let's see, so I saw. Yeah. Oh, those are lights. Okay, I don't know what that's. That's not what I want to burn. That's what I want to burn. A light. Do you want to? Oh. Pop the balloons. Table. Nothing on the table. I can't use this on, can I? No. Can I take some of this hose? No. Let's see, so we got grandma, dog, that's Jack. Oh, there's the clown. It's not dead. I'm so confused. What if I'm using this? Nope, that puts out my candle. Well, shit, I'm stumped. Let's see what I can figure out. Okay, funny enough, I kind of did the right thing. Look. I cleaned the telescope while I... This is confusing. Whenever I walk through this. So someone hanging, the person with a bird on their head, and a fetus. Let's see, so someone hanging, is that it? Someone with a bird on their head, and baby. Yay! What's this? Straw doll. I have an idea. I'm going to give it to this guy. That doesn't fit. Alright, straw doll. Can it go in this? No point using that here. I know. If I use... I'm gonna pull that out. I wanted to dip it in this so it would be like an ink pen or feather pen. Let's see, nothing. Well, shit, I'm stuck. Right, I can set this on fire. The dummy finger. Wow, that's funny. Is he missing his finger? He is missing his finger. That doesn't fit. That doesn't fit either. We'll just start him up and see what happens. Yeah, about what you would expect. Nothing. I didn't realize this was rogue. Jeez, now I feel like an idiot. Balloons! Balloons! Oh, what's this? It's a balloon. Who would have thought? It was the one balloon in this room. Whee! I hope no one watching has a fear of balloons popping. Okay. I kind of want to pop them all, just to see if it's an achievement. Alright, there is only these two balloons left. Let's see. Another funny thing would be if Lucas said, if it changed his text, it would be difficult to open without the password. I have a balloon that's I can fill with oil. I don't need that. No, an uninflated rubber balloon. Oh, I know. I can fill it with this. Spiky. Hey, a nail. And a... And a pen. Does it need it? Feather seems to be a cheap replica. What an odd thing this critique it on. Alright, let's see. Is this the feather you're looking for? Oh. Yeah.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? Oh man. No!
Loser. Loser. Fuck you, clown. You think the password's gonna be loser? Happy. Oh, that was funny. Except strange that I did it like 4 times and it only happened that time. I feel like this... No. I was gonna say, I felt like this room was a trap, but... Alright. Almost there. Oops, valve. Turning it, turning it. Shouldn't it the other way turn the water off? Wouldn't righty tighty, lefty loosey, tighter turn off? this clown back? Nope, he's not doing anything. Ready for a jump scare? It looks well used. Yep, I used it well. Happy fucking birthday. Nice. Hey, guess what? There's a bunch of over here. Huh. There is no. Let's run into the fire. Yeah, doesn't hurt that much. Did I have to do pull that cork? Yeah, that's right. I pulled it for the turn. My little well done.
Happy birthday!
So how did that help me? Because I still need a key card. I guess the next thing would be to go back and do the clocks. Alright. So I don't know what advantage, if that helped me at all, or if I even had to do that. But I'm going to end this episode here. So if you like this video, there's a video on the left side of your screen that YouTube thinks you'll like, and there's a video on the right side of the screen, which is the last video I uploaded. And you can click the icon in the middle to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!